episode of Dark Souls 2 Skull of the First Sin, and let's continue. I don't think there's anything else that I have to do at the moment apart from fight Dark Lord. Let's get out here. What's in here? Oh. Hey, that was a twinkling type light. I need those. Break that. There's basilisk. Nothing there. There. Look at that. There we go. Nothing. All right. I suppose we have to be careful not to fall down into this water. I think it's okay to walk on the boulders. Kill that. How the hell do I get around there? Do I just keep walking? Another tight nut, twiggling tight nut. Yeah, that's the drop off there. We're alright. I guess we're right to go on here. We've got two effigies, it's two more attempts at Dark Worker.
We knew you were coming. And stop. We are here to sing to those bound by. We will sing here. We know nothing. And why? Do you see? But what is. We know nothing. For we. When we sing, then this. Is there. Perhaps. This is all. When we. The little. This.
Okay. Next up, What are we doing? Heading that way. There's a chest here. There we go. Are you not coming after me? Okay. Relatively easy. Another twinkling type mark. So I think we're at 3 of them out of 5, which is good. It doesn't seem like there's much else to get here. So we'll just continue onward, I guess. That's another one. Right, let's continue on. There's a bonfire over there. Okay. Let's drop off. Right. Makes sense. It's all right. It's only the first death. Showing the second bonfire, that's fine. And Oh, I thought I could go up there. There's now a dark spirit coming after me. That's alright, it's not too bad that. We'll just make sure that this time we kill everything. Kill him. And that one's also dead. Another one there. Well, it's not too bad because it's only this big. We need to get over there, obviously. But I think there's something over here. There's a dragon on it. Souls. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's something over here. I don't know what, we'll head over there and get her souls back. Now, I believe that I can just actually run past most of this shit. There's 25k souls. Let's kill everything next time. And there we go. That's another treatment partner. Alright, let's sit here and heal. We can heal again. I'll just, you know, move back a bit. Alright, one hit should do it. There we are. That's 2700. There is something there, obviously. I just don't have the key to it. Few things there. So obviously there's stuff over there. I don't know. No. Nope. Obviously, there's heaps of stuff over there as well. Stuff over there as well, I think. I'm not sure if I remember it. And now I'm going to start from all the way back here, which is annoying. But what we can do is we can. Run past them. If only I didn't get stuck on everything, then I would have. I would have gotten past them. Let's try it again. Dragon Rod's back. Yep. There's that many bloody casters. We just need to get to that fog gate. The other option is kill all the casters. We can head off this way. Got rid of that. Just run away for a second. Yep. Just kill that one. I thought I might have been able to avoid that. As you can see, it's not super difficult to avoid them, but it can be. If you want that torch, I don't know why you need. So open this. And we basically now need to So there's a few more casters to deal with. To turn around. Oh, hang on. Let's just heal. Making him come over again. Yep. Really needed that. Son of a bitch! There was literally three of them left to kill. With another couple of them. Which means that we've now got to get back there. Hopefully make this run a bit easier. It's an effigy, which is handy. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that that would be an aircraft there. I don't want to have to deal with that thing, so I'm not. I'm gonna worry about grabbing that item. That's dead. I need a heal. There we go, that one's dead. And it turns out there's more of them. Seem to be dead. That one there is a castle. Let's just run away. Into the mist. Bonfire there. Finally got a bonfire. Jesus. Just heal twice. Right. I'm guessing I can just run all the way out of here. No. to use a life gem, but I don't have any more things. I'm guessing I can just run over here. Homing crystal soul mass. Alright. Killed that one. Oh god. I hate casters. There we are, it's dead. We need to heal. An effigy, which is handy. Alright, I'm guessing that there's probably a boss fight. I don't remember what's over there though. Let's just come over here. That. Kill that. So now there are the few items left here. And a few enemies. It's a skeptic spot. They're all dead. Just curious. It does look like there's something out here, doesn't it? Is there a drop off going around here? Yes and no. There is. You can walk on it. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. How do I get back there? Then. Might not be too difficult. Because we are here. I'm also curious. There we go. Let's head back here. The good thing is that we now have Polestis. We're just gonna rest so that, you know. Should also check. This is the third bonfire, so that's good. Oh. Where are my souls? Let's head back to Majula quickly. For a few reasons. Because we can repair all of our stuff, we can level up the dragon turn. 15k there. Alright, there we go, it's fully done. Now repair that 15k. Then we can repair those.
Yeah. I'll be around if you make it back.
Going to pop one. Now let's head back here. Could have been worse. There we go. Think now I'll be right to getting in. Once I'm in here, we can head down here. We'll heal. Let's go through. Look at that, we're at the boss part. We'll only attack it when its face is out. That. It does basic damage. To the embedded. I don't know what way is the right way, so we'll go this way. Looks like we need a king's room to get through there. So I guess this is the wrong way. So then we need to head over there. Right? Or is this the way we come? No, that's the way we came. So maybe we do have to go this way. I could go and fight Dark Lord again. That might be a little or not, but yeah. Never in the undead crypt. Just say yes. Alright, let's light this bonfire. So, now we are here. Yeah. But it seems like there's only three more places to go before there's for at the DLC, so yeah. Let's quickly head back to Majula. We have to quickly head back to another place as well. One was here. Now we can level up. Yep, there we go. And where are we going to head to? We're going to head to Dragley. It's that one, I believe. Yeah. Now I believe we want to head up here. Because we got the key to the embedded, which unlocks this thing up here. Then we get up here. Yeah, this thing. Ring of the Dead. What does that do? What is that? Right. Ring of the Dead. Oh, okay. Does nothing. Okay, let's head back down here. And we might go and have a look for those other items at the Shrine of Amana. We'll go to the third bonfire. Go backwards because I think there was something we didn't get. So we'll just see how we go. That's the wrong way to go because that's to the boss. Here we go. There's the bonfire. Let's head to here, the bonfire. And head back this way. Over there, there's an item. So here we go. Can head up here, turns out, because there is an item up here. Some alluring skulls, which is pretty handy. Alright, let's try this again then. That's locked yet? Head this way and just kill this one. Because that, you know, is easier. Somebody. Okay, this time let's focus on where the path is. Actually, first, let's just grab ourselves. Says I can get to here. Kill that. Don't want to trigger that, but we do want to get over there. But I'm guessing I'm gonna have to. Get away. Okay, now we're going to fight this thing one on one. Just lure it over here. Jesus. Okay, it's dead, thank God. So, where is it? So the items are over there, I guess. So I'm probably going to need to come back and deal with this. Kill that. This is gonna be fun. There we go. Grab that. What's over here? An Estus flask shard. Alright, that's handy. I believe that would be the last one then. And I don't see any more actual things. So we're just going to home and bone. There's no point walking back. I don't see any more items. So let's not worry about it. Let's head back to Bejeweler and use that Estus Blast Shard. And, yeah. There she is.
Is that a here to see light, however?
No, no, well. Although I can almost level up. And we will end the episode here. Next episode we will continue on with some stuff. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure what we'll do next episode. Probably head the way that we were going. We might stop and try and take on Darklinger. And yeah, but that's it for this episode. Like, share, subscribe, channel, hit the notification bell for the Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. Links are in the description. Let me know if you thought of the episode in the comment section down below. And other than that, thanks for watching. Goodbye. Good night.